So today, or this video, we're reacting to my Korean fiance experiences cornrows for the first time. I remember when I had cornrows for the first time. That shit hurted.
What's up, ninjas?
This is Slice
and Rise.
So this week, I said, hey, have you ever got cornrows before? She was like,
no.
So I was like, yeah, you about to see what it feel like to get braided up.
So you guys are going to see me getting braids by Matt's sister, who's like a professional hairstylist and colorist. But you guys have to see the process of how we got it done.
Okay, so in terms of, I guess some people would be mad about this because it would be like cultural appropriation or something. Not gonna hold you. I'm not really in a place to talk about hair like that because I don't know the history, even though I am black, but I don't know the history about hair, so this cultural appropriation stuff don't really do nothing to me at the moment. But as we can see, this is a black woman doing an Asian woman's hair, so it's not really wrong with it. You know what I'm saying? I just hope it looks good. That's pretty much what I would do. Even though it's not my hair, but I hope it would look good. So, I don't know what people are going to say about that one, but fuck it.
Everybody, ninjas, this is my sister.
My ninjas.
Why is he like straight on me all the time?
Hey, man, say what's up to ninjas, man. Yo, you gonna have a huge head, yo, after you get that braid.
Absolutely not
gonna have. Yes, she's cute.
But I feel like 21. My girl about to get them braids up in the head, her head. All right, Glory, so. First of all, how do you think it's gonna feel?
I want it to hurt.
It's gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt.
I want to know the real experience. Because everyone I talk to says it hurts really bad.
It's gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt.
My girl about to get her hair braided up in the stove. Stop. I don't know, yo. I don't know what it's. You gonna look weird.
No.
It looked fire from the beginning.
I've never seen an Asian in my life with this like.
You gonna be an Asian woman?
We're watching Run BTS towards the end.
With a black man, I'm gonna get it the worst. Look at her. Look at him.
Yeah, it's 2019.
They don't do that anymore, man.
You never seen black Twitter.
Appreciation over appropriate.
Yeah, the glory. All the steps she doing to her head.
So right now I'm just
separating.
Parting.
Parting,
you don't want to go straight back because I don't want to look. You look like you straight out of prison. You don't need that.
Hard not life.
No.
Ooh, I feel good. You know that like little.
Oh, edge control. Yeah, I got you. The edges.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Like... Do you tell Glory what edges are?
It's just your baby hairs. You just wave your baby hairs.
I'm so fascinated by haircuts and hairstyles, like seeing like all that stuff. I'm so fascinated on like the process is crazy. It really be taking a long ass time to like braid hair and shit like that. I'd be like, how the hell do you just sit there for hours? When I got my dreads, it took me like 5 hours. I was all fidgety and shit. Like, ugh. Oh God. Ugh. But yeah, this is cultural appreciation. I fucks with that.
Oh wow.
Does it feel weird?
Yes.
Oh, you getting your first layer.
Oh my God, I've never felt this feeling in my life.
Am I hurting you?
No, it's not that. It's just like it's just a different feeling.
You can pull that joint, Jess.
No, man.
You know what I'm afraid of? The pulling my hair, making me look more Asian, cause like.
Oh jeez.
Nah,
ain't
nothing gonna
happen.
What the?
Man, how long does it take to do like a full set of like those tiny braids?
Like 5 hours.
Dang.
Hey. She doing a good ass job too. Hey.
You know what hang time is?
No.
Hang time is how long does your hair hang from the back of your head?
Oh, really? I didn't know that.
My hang time was so... Nah. My shit stopped like right here. Like right here.
Nah, real talk, Jess. It's just me and you talking. Glory can't hear. What you think she's gonna look like, yo?
I think she's gonna look nice.
You don't mean that.
Absolutely.
You don't mean that.
Absolutely. When you told me, I pictured it. And I already
know. You pictured it?
I pictured it too.
But did you think, taking into account the size of her head?
I had to think about that.
It takes you 6+ hours I mean, to be here. Oh my God.
What did you think when we first asked you? Like, yo, Jess.
I wasn't even worried about the head part. I was like, they want me on camera.
Yeah. Yeah, it's starting to hurt now.
Okay, I feel like it triggers like the tear ducts.
Yep. Look at it. Yeah, Jessica all up in there. I see how close Jessica is to your head. Yeah.
It's like a good pain though. You know what I mean?
Hey, good.
Like when someone gives you an Indian burn, that's what it feels like on my head.
Indian burn.
Huh? Actually, can you give me an Indian burn right now?
Oh my God.
All right, so why are you burning my baby's hair?
Oh God. I'm burning it to secure it.
What so the hell?
I just put mousse on her hair though.
What do you think so far?
It's just one braid.
I know, but what do you think of the braid?
I gotta see like a few more, see how I feel. I'm scared, man. So when we make videos like this, I really legit be getting scared because I don't want people thinking I'm trying to offend my own people. But I want you to experience, like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
is it really offending your own people if you do it? Cause like, he's black. The girl doing this black. So what, is there a problem? Is there a problem? I don't really be knowing shit as much as I should, but is there a problem if a black man does it? I don't know.
Yeah,
these guys cool as hell. Like, this is a nice chill video.
Just so after she gets braids, how well, first of all, she ain't gonna know how to take care of that joint. I can tell
it's
you now, it's
hard.
Only
all
gonna
all you gotta do is tie it up in the top, put a scarf on or something, and then go to bed, wake up, take the scarf off. If it starts looking a little frizzy, she can put some mousse on it. The mousse will lay it down.
Now, that right there, that's the Asian dude. Ding 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 ding.
Oh.
What does it feel like? What is it equivalent to? Ew. That looked like you was trying like really hard to hold in a fart.
Quick question. So, like, in terms of, like, black people liking anime and cosplaying as anime, that's not cultural appropriation, right? Because doesn't anime mean Japanese cartoons? Like, the textbook definition? So if they do that, is that cultural appreciation? Or appropriation. I can't get into anime because my attention span doesn't work like that. But I don't know. If you look good with the hairstyle, bro, then
okay. Yeah, sometimes it's fine, but then
like, cause you can definitely tell when somebody does shit for a trend. You know what I'm saying? You can tell. You can like feel it in the back of your neck. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, it's just the way they carry themselves. You could tell they just doing it for just like the fuck of it.
You get to certain parts of you. Ew.
She feeling it though. She feeling it.
Dang, I can see the muscle in Jessica's arm flaring. Jessica,
hell yeah.
Muscle in that braid, yo. It's hurting, babe.
Can you give me your hand?
No, you ain't squeezing.
Please.
Ow! It hurt that bad though?
Just feels tight.
Oh, she grabbing the eyes. She grabbing the eyes. Yeah. You want feel? I want you to know how my sisters be feeling. Just for them, you know, to look
man,
nice.
Man, shit, man. Hey. Sorry, I got cough. Hey. If y'all want to know, bruh, to all my black folks out there that's watching, or people who got like a little black in them, their parents used to braid their hair and shit, son. Sitting in between your mama legs or sitting on the chair, your mama up top with you, she pulling the shit out your head. Son, oh my God, that is the worst pain. And if you move, she like stop moving. Like, bruh, I experienced that like once or twice. I ain't like it. I was not a fan of it, okay? But shit, man. I be feeling for y'all sisters, man. I be feeling for it, bro. That shit be hurting. That shit be hurting for reals.
stuff, the pain they gotta go through just to feel nice.
How much does it hurt to get like itty bitty braids?
Oh, them small ones. They hurt. It hurts
where you need to take like the ass part.
Take the small, take the smallest bit of hair out your head and pull it hard. Just pull it really, really hard. Oh, it hurts. I was crying in the chair when I had really small braids.
You just gonna look straight like.
I know, man.
All right, so at this point, I'm not letting Matt look at me until I'm completely finished.
I'm literally looking at a blank wall.
I mean, it just has to be fair.
I'm actually getting my hair.
He's funny.
Yeah. I'm like a mop.
I look like, see now she's trying to go hard, yo.
All right. So Matt waited patiently. I was like three braids that he waited on, right? Three.
Yeah, I've been waiting for a while, man. So right. How can I look?
Yeah.
I tried to do mine too, but I can't do it right. What the fuck? I be trying to braid my hair sometimes. I can't do it. It take me like 9+ hours. I'd be like, nah, I'd rather have my mama do it or something. Or like go to a somewhere. Not gonna hold you. When I used to get my hair braided, I used to get my hair braided by this Asian woman. Like at this braiding spot where I used to live. Now that you think of it, I'm like, oh shit. Oh shit, man. Nah, I never got braided with my mom's. My mom never had nails on when she did the braid. She don't really do the nails. She just dug her fingers in my skin.
Oh, what? Snap.
What?
Wow. Wow.
You look excited as hell.
Wait. Okay. Yeah, you like it?
I don't want to say anything yet because I want your natural.
But did it look different from when you stopped looking? Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Definitely.
So it was worth the wait.
It definitely looks different. All right. You got your head in the dryer now.
I fell asleep during this part.
Makes you look like you practicing your martial arts.
Yeah, I fell asleep during this part. I didn't know this would take so long. This takes so long, bro. So long.
Can you not?
That's fire. That's fire. She did a good ass job. She did a good ass job, bro.
Can you get my hoops?
Yeah, definitely
get
her hoops.
That's fire.
First, how you think you feel about what you did?
I'll fuck with it.
I'm very confident in what I did.
All right, don't look yet. Look at the camera. How you feel? What do you expect?
I'm excited.
You excited?
My heart's racing.
She looks great.
Look in the mirror.
What? That's it. Fire.
Jess! Oh my god. I can't believe this is me. Oh my god.
I remember I was looking right. You know what I'm saying? I was looking cool. I was looking amazing with the braids in. And then she hit me with the price. I just wanted to rip my braids out. You know what I'm saying? I didn't know it cost that much money. It cost hella cash. Hella cash for this. With the hoops too? Hey, she got the hoops too.
Oh my gosh.
Check your hang time.
Oh my god.
And you can swing it, like if you want, you can bring it around.
I can't believe this is me. This is a genuine, 100% genuine reaction.
Look at her.
She looks cute, I like this.
She's like, I'm cute.
You gonna go home and show your parents?
Yo, my parents are a freak.
I'm recording you, mother. Ready? I don't know, that was on the door.
Okay. Oh, that's pretty.
You like it?
Yeah.
What? Really?
That is so pretty.
Oh, thank you. Hi.
It looks nice on her.
Hi, baby. Oh, Chua. Emma. Oh, funny. Oh my gosh. I can't video them this. So.
You can do what you want.
You go ahead and go.
Valentine's Day, please.
Alright, so what does this feel like to you? I personally.
Wait till she go to sleep. And that pain, she gonna feel that pain in that hole. She gonna feel that pain. When she sleep, she gonna wake up like, ah, like, oh shit.
Make it look dope. Oh. Before y'all come at my head, our channel is really based on us experiencing each other's culture. So no That's one's fire. Trying to be like anyone else. I really wanted her to see what it felt like.
Yeah, cause like all the women he like grew up with, like only women in his house, like did this growing up, and like I've never done this. So it's completely new experience for me.
So y'all saw she got the fake hair.
I know, my hair stops like here.
You still got more than that.
One thing that I was like shocked was when I was trying to one of my friends wanted me to cut her I think extensions out or her weave out, and I was so scared because I ain't know where her hair actually started. So I was just like, if I cut your hair, can you please not beat my ass? You know what I'm saying? I really appreciate it because I don't know what I'm doing. This was my first time, and I did it, and I did it right. So I was like, oh, shit. Okay, I'm a goddamn hairstylist. Well, go ahead, huh?
And whip your hair back and forth.
I know.
Oh, ah. Damn.
Oh, snap. That joint was heavy. Gosh. To me, it means a lot. Like, Gloria's like willing to experience these things and try out these things and have fun. This week, I really wanted it to be an experience. And it looked dope, yo.
Thanks.
You even try to smile hard. It feel like your head about to separate. I try to go like this. Why'd you do it that way?
Do you ninjas think my hair looks good? And should I keep rocking it? I don't know how long I'm gonna last with it. How long do you bet?
Till you get beat up. I mean, that's just how long you keep it. I mean, if you get beat up, it's not my fault.
It's not my fault.
It's not! Like, I'm sorry!
Because you can't fight.
You can't fight? You are Asian and you can't fight? What is that?
My nails.
I thought that was like Crouching Tiger.
these subtle race jokes, like, I don't know. I don't know, it's like nice little fun.
Anyway, Ninja, these guys are some cool really people. Hope you guys enjoyed
Slice
this.
And rice.
It's been really fun. What do you guys think?
The most fun video that we filmed, probably. And shout out to Matt's sister for artistic styles. She literally is thebomb.com, and she's in Baltimore. So you guys should go check her out.
All right, Ninjas is always...
Oh, so they're around, oh, they're around the DMV. Okay.
I look real nice. Ha, 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 ha.
Okay, well, damn. Hey. Hey, they some cool cats. Shit kinda cool. I fuck with it. Let me give them a subscribe. They seem like they really be having fun. They really seem like they really be having fun. I'm gonna give them a subscribe. Shout out to them. Shout out to Slice and Rice. Shout out to them for real.